all my life, I've been inspired by the example of the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. When I was in Congress, I traveled to his home church in Montgomery. With Congressman John Lewis, I walked across the Edmund Pettus Bridge on the anniversary of Bloody Sunday. I cherish the progress that we have made toward a more perfect union for African Americans throughout our history. And I've aspired throughout my career to be a part of that ongoing work. It's really a hard issue for me. And as a pro-life American, I also believe that all life matters, born and unborn. But what I see in the leaders of the Black Lives Matter movement is a political agenda of the radical left that would defund the police, that would
leave that out of it, just
tear down
phrase.
Monuments, that would press a radical left agenda that and support calls for the kind of violence that has beset the very communities that they say that they're advocating for.
I've literally met
with African American leaders around this country and in the national capital area who made it clear to us they want law and order. They want peace in our streets.
So you won't say Black Lives Matter?
John, I really believe that all lives matter.
Okay.
And that's where the heart of the American people lies.